guys, Miss Luckett here, upper school counselor, Brimmer and May School. I'm sitting outside on this nice sunny day in my front yard, and it's sunny. I felt like sitting in the sun. Some people think that they feel better on sunny days. I think I do too. We get lots of good stuff from the sun. But what do we do when it's cloudy outside? I mean, we've been having quite a few cloudy days, haven't we? Cloudy, rainy days. What do we do during those days? We're like craving the sun, but it's just not there. What do we do when we're not feeling great? You know, there are good days, there are bad days, there are, a lot of them are sort of in the middle, and we just need a different perspective. We need to feel that sun on our faces and our bodies, but we're not feeling it. Well, we need to develop coping mechanisms. We need to be resilient during this time. Part of that is developing ways to cope with difficult situations, like we're in right now. That's a difficult situation. We're all dealing with it in our own ways, but for young people especially, developing ways to be resilient, finding ways to cope, to regulate emotions is really helpful. So, visualization I've found to be really helpful. So, see how we feel the sun on our faces, how nice and warm it feels? Well, when it's not there, we can imagine it and close our eyes. We can feel the sun, feel the warmth, and actually, we could come up with our own happy, safe space. I call it a happy, safe space because you want to find a memory or just create a situation or a place where you feel good, really good. And you create it in your mind and you visualize it, you feel it. I mean, mine is, I like to be out in nature. I love the water. I love waterfalls. So mine is out in nature. I'm lying on the grass, listening to the waterfall, watching the waterfall. It's beautiful. And it just puts me in a better frame of mind when I'm not in a great frame of mind. So you guys can come up with your own. You know, you could bring your friends with you in your mind. Or you could do it alone. It depends on what you need at the moment. And then, you know, the more you do it, you have that place to go to when your emotions are just feeling kind of angry or sad, a little crazy, just kind of need a different perspective. You need to feel a little bit differently. You just go to your happy, safe space. So this is just one coping mechanism, just one thing you can do. There are lots of different things we want to be able to do to regulate our emotions, to help us get through difficult times. This is just one of them. Thought I'd share it with you guys. I hope you're all doing okay. That's it for now. Until next time, peace. Be good to yourself, be good to others, and stay safe. Later.